Dirty baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
School, it's Jim, this is Dee Dee.
This is CC.
Prince! Shout out to you guys in the building, man. We're Dee Dee and CCTV. Shout out to you guys. Man, we got a good one for you guys, man. We have another gospel song coming to you guys, man. This one is BB and CC motherfucking Linus. One of my favorite groups and their brother and sister. Let's go ahead and get it directly into this one. This one is one of my favorite songs, man. You guys know what it is. Let's get it. Heard the song when I was a kid. I used to be like, are they married? Because of BB and CC Linus, because right. Maybe she took his last name. And I always thought they were married. I didn't know they were brother and sister. I'm gonna keep it on it with you. I just found out like maybe about 4 years ago that they were brother and sister. And I'm 34. It's crazy. I get it because BB and CC, they got the same, where they from, matter of fact? Are they from Texas? Like, where they from? Atlanta? Because brother and sister duo, gospel group duo, one of the greatest gospel groups duo, brother and sister. Could you be in a group with your sister and brother? Would y'all be able to drive like them and be on top for years? You know, what makes them... Well, what makes their relationship? I really want to know. I want to interview them. What makes their relationship so
strong?
Right. Like nothing. You haven't heard anything in the news about them. They don't fight. They don't argue about shit. You never heard her saying her brother was a dog. Or he was
right.
Nothing. Nothing. Like, what the fuck?
Maybe it's the way
it
was raised in the household.
Right. Yeah. I really want to know. I got to give them any props. The song, man. This song is fire. Let's get it.
And all the reason why I dream.
They from Detroit, Michigan. Shout out to Detroit. They are 2 of 10 siblings. Damn. They got a lot of other brothers and sisters who are in the group with them as well. Benjamin, BB Winans, Physical Winans, Love Winans, and JJ Winans are all in the group with them. And they have another brother and sister that's in the group with them as well. So, it's not just them. They are the only ones that's in this group, BB and CC Winans. But, hey, they've been around since 90, they've been around, they existed since 1982, and they did a reunion in 2009. But they have something that's coming out pretty soon, they said. So, hey, they've been around for a while, from Detroit. Let's get it. It took me a while to find out that they were brother and sister, but I did not know. I ain't no cap. Let me know in the comment section if it took you a while to figure out they were brother and sister, because I did not know. I mean, I get it, BB and CC, but I should have known, but yeah, it took me a minute. Shout out to you guys in the building, man. Thank you guys who wanted us to go ahead and do this one. This is a good song for us to do, man. Go back to our Christian roots. Let's go to get it, man. We love you guys. Make sure you leave a comment. Post notifications. Just try it, let us know what you want us to get in these seats and do. Diddy, pranks.